Right now, school board members in Carmel are getting their first look at a proposal to deal with record high enrollment at Carmel River School. The proposal was put together by an advisory committee. For a closer look at the recommendations, we go live to Action News reporter Tom Miller in Monterey.
Well, Aaron, the proposal asks the Carmel School District's Board of Supervisors to redraw the boundary that decides which elementary school children will attend. It also moves kindergarten classes from one elementary to a preschool. And this is making parents really uneasy, and some are downright angry. For many kids at the Carmelo Child Development Center, this was supposed to be their last year here before moving on to kindergarten. Tonight, that could change, and it makes 4-year-old Sophie Morgan's mother, Nadia, quite uneasy.
My preschooler is not going to have that experience of feeling like a big girl and going to a new school, but at the same time, I think it makes sense to do it.
These changes are proposed by a group of school administrators led by the district superintendent, who explained exactly what would change.
The primary recommendations are to move the kindergarten program from River School to Carmelo, effective next school year, and to move the current boundary line separating Tulositos and River School from its current location at Valley Greens Drive all the way to the entrance of Carmel Middle School.
The reason is simple. Over the last 7 years, the enrollment here has grown by more than 100 students up to 514 students. At the same time, the population over at Tulositos has gone down to 390 students, even though it's capable of holding more than 550. Lawrence Samuels represents a neighborhood that'll be switching zones and says some of his neighbors are mad.
She just moved in with a whole bunch of kids. She said, I'd never moved here if my kids could not go to River School. It's going to lower property values. I mean, we are close to River School.
As for the kids potentially staying put for kindergarten, Morgan is worried that they'll miss out on some of the things River School offers.
For instance, the pullout, the Spanish, the computer, you know, the art teacher, the music, the PE. You know, what are they going to do as far as those kids?
The administrative group insists those aspects won't change, but they'll have their work cut out for them tonight if they want to convince parents that these moves really are for the best. And there is one other addition to this proposal that does have a big effect. Children already enrolled in elementary school will not be affected by this, and nor will their siblings, even if they haven't started elementary school yet. In Monterey, Tom Miller, KSBW Action News 8.
All right, Tom, thank you. Okay, the meeting is currently underway inside the Carmel Middle School library, and the proposal could be passed or rejected as early as tonight if the school board decides to vote on it. We'll let you know if anything happens tonight at 11.